through the trees just below the radio mast, which you can see at about 10 o'clock, without realising that you were crossing the front line positions as you came down this road.